Hi, this is MGB from Learning is Fun by MGB. A warm welcome to all of you. So here, in today's video, I'm going to give you a short demo on how to work with friends in HTML. Friends and students, when we are creating a web page or a website, we need to display lot of information, but if we display all the information at the same place, then it can become clumsy and it can become difficult for the viewers to understand or to differentiate between the information or the type of information. So to make the information display in a proper order, we need to take the help of frames in HTML. But why? Why we need to take the help of frames in HTML? Because these frames help us to divide the browser window into multiple sections, where each section will display a separate HTML document. So, in a way, we can divide our information into different section and giving it a proper order. So you can see the example, a small example over here, a small diagrammatic example. So I have divided this entire web page or the browser in four section: frame 1, frame 2, frame 3 and frame 4. You can see that this page, this web browser or this screen has been displayed into four rectangular areas, and each rectangular area will display a different web page or separate HTML page. So how to create the frames? For that, we need to use the inline frame tag, that is iframe tag, and it is used to embed another document within the current HTML document. So here is a short demo on how to work with frames in HTML. Now, first you look at this example over here. I have divided the screen into three sections. One is a frame 1, then frame 2 and frame 3. Now you can consider the frame 1 as the top of the page where you can write the heading. Frame 2 you can consider as the left pane, where you can give the navigation links to other pages that is belonging to your website. And the frame 3, this is the main area where all the related information can be displayed. Okay, so I have used the iframe tag to divide this entire page or this entire screen, or you can say the browser, into three sections. Okay, frame 1, frame 2 and frame 3. So let's see how I have done that. I'll show you the code. Now first let me show you the code for frame 3, that is the main page. Okay, where these three frames are getting displayed: frame 1, frame 2 and frame 3. Okay, so here this is the main one, main page, where I've given the iframe, three iframes over here. And this, I've given the source of the three different files. fr1.html, fr2.html and fr3.html. So three frames are displaying three separate HTML document simultaneously. And I've given the height and width as per as my requirement, so that I can get the output which I showed you. Okay. So I'll show you the corresponding code of all this file, like fr1.html, fr2.html and fr3.html. Now first I will show you fr1.html. So here I've written in h1 tag, that is the heading tag. I've written this is frame 1, and I've given the background color of this particular page as green and color as white. Okay. Next I will show you the code for FR2, same thing. Only thing that I have changed the background color as pink and the color as red. And yes, obviously, the text will be displayed is frame 2. This is frame 2. Again in heading level 1. And this is the code of FR3.html, the third page that will be displayed in the third frame. Okay. So, here again I have changed the background color as yellow and color as red. And obviously, here I have written frame 3 within H1 heading. So, you can change according to requirement. Okay. This is for example, just to show you the example, I have given this thing. For each of the page, I have given the heading as H1. But you can use your own styles as per your requirement. Okay. And finally, I am getting the output this one. You can see the three different colors. Because here, three different web page is getting displayed simultaneously. This is the first frame, the second frame, and this is the third frame. So, one more example. So, based on my example given in the previous demo, I have created this website related to my channel. So, I have given the heading on the top. Welcome to my channel, Learning is Fun by NGB. I have also given some images, that's the logo of my channel. And you can see I have given the navigation links on the left hand side. And yes, the rest of the part, the yellow area is there for the displaying the information. Now, suppose I want to display the information regarding my channel. So, I've created this link. So, I'm clicking on this about. And you can see the information about my channel is displayed. This is an educational platform that ensures learning can be fun. So, similarly, if I create the links over here, okay, whatever information related to this topics will get displayed here in this area. So, I hope this is clear to you. I mean, the frame is clear to you. So, isn't the frames making the website more attractive and in a proper order? I mean, the information is getting displayed in a proper order. So, what do you have to say? Write in the comment box. What do you have to say regarding this? Thank you. Thank you very much for watching my video and hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye till then.